Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist. Are you having blurry vision after your cataract surgery? You may be experiencing a side effect or a complication from cataract surgery called a posterior capsular opacity, or PCO. The way I like to think about cataracts is like a peanut M&M. You have your candy coat on the outside, your chocolate, and your peanut. What we're doing during your cataract surgery is we're making a little opening in that candy coat. We're taking out the chocolate and peanut and injecting a new lens that goes into that candy coat. That candy coat is actually made up of cells called epithelial cells, and these are similar to cells on your skin. What happens after cataract surgery is that those epithelial cells grow behind the lens, or that can result in some blurring of your vision because of the growth of those cells. Your symptoms might be similar to symptoms from cataracts. You may start off with issues with subjective quality of vision, for example, double vision, glare or halos around lights at night, trouble seeing in certain lighting conditions, and this may eventually progress to having overall blurry vision. This posterior capsular opacity, or PCO, is also referred to as a secondary cataract, or scar tissue. Thankfully, there is a very easy treatment to this very common complication. When you have a posterior capsular opacity, the best treatment will be to open this scar tissue with a laser called a YAG laser. This laser will actually cut the scar tissue out and create an opening that you can then use to look through, and that will allow light to pass again for clear vision. This laser procedure is typically done either in your provider's office or at an ambulatory surgery center. First, your eye will be given some numbing eye drops and some dilation eye drops to dilate your eye. Dilating your eye actually retracts the colored part of your eye to open up your pupil to remove as much of the scar tissue as possible. Your ophthalmologist will then focus the laser to the back of the scar tissue to make several small openings in the back of that scar tissue. The procedure is painless and only takes a couple minutes. You may notice your results right away. Most people will actually notice that their vision is a lot clearer the day after the procedure, after all the dilation drops wear away. There are no restrictions after the procedure. In certain situations, we will put you on eye drops after the procedure, but most of the time you can just go about your normal activities. There are risks even with a non-invasive laser procedure. The risk that we are always worried about is a risk of a retinal tear or detachment. If you have any new flashing lights or floaters, curtains, veils, or loss of vision, you need to call your provider immediately so that they can look in your eye and rule out the possibility of a retinal detachment. That's why I usually advise my patients to wait at least 3 months until after the cataract surgery before doing this laser procedure. Thankfully, once you've had this laser procedure, you'll never need it again. We do lasers almost immediately after surgery, as well as many, many years after a cataract surgery. It's never too late to be considered for this type of laser if you have scar tissue growing behind your lens. To summarize, this is a very safe, effective, quick, and painless procedure to remove scar tissue behind your lens. I hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video.